This is the Galaxy Cruz Fisher Tandem, purchased from Galaxy Kayaks in Stratford Upon Avon. As you can see, either side it has two grab ropes on this side, and then also on this side. Now this is an updated version to what they advertise, so it's like the 2018 model, and it comes with extra bits that you don't see on their site at the moment. As standard, you get your handle front and back there, and a drain plug here at the front. And then you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 scupper plugs in. It has two rod holders at the back, so as you're paddling out to wherever you're going, you can store them two in there. It has a dry bag in the front. Dry bag at the rear. Slot that in, lock it down, keeps everything nice and dry. It has a mount for the standard rod holder here for the front, and also one at the back. You have slots here so you can attach a trolling motor to the side. They sell this mounting kit at Galaxy Kayaks. Some nice bit of bungee there to store something in. No scupper plug holes here. You just get a big groove come in here, and obviously the water, if it splashes in, will go there under your seat and out these scupper plug holes. Now this comes also with mounts, which they don't show you on some pictures. I think they show you, but on some of them they've not got them. So you have two mounts here, you have two here. Two here and two there. And what they're for? They're for starports, the new style holders. You can get all different accessories for these, and they just bolt on. So you can get rod holders, extensions, poles for flags, extenders so you can mount your camera, your GoPro. Really, really good, and I'll show you those in a bit. So this is a Galaxy Cruz Kayak Fisher 2+1. So you can put your seat here, a seat at the back, and then you can put a child. You can have a little seat here for a child if you want, if you're just going out exploring around rocks and that. It's awesome. If there's just two of you in it, you can just put a nice bag there, keep all your bits in that you want throughout the day. It comes with the carrying handles in the middle. and your rod, I mean your paddle keeps here. One on that side, one on that side. Okay, this is the kayak with the seats installed. Now, these are an upgrade seat because they have a thick padding underneath. It's a zip. And inside is a nice thick piece of foam for extra comfort throughout your day exploring and fishing. You could, if you want, take that out and fill it with the small polystyrene balls. That might even mould it better to your backside, make it even more comfortable. I might try that. But as it is now, it's very comfortable and it just sits you higher out of the water. These seats are an upgrade seat from Galaxy Kayaks. They don't come with this kayak as standard, but I think for extra, well, £15 or so, they will upgrade you to this seat if you so wish, or you can just have the standard seats which will sit flush on this plastic. It's well worth the extra. So, comes with a bag on the back to store your vital bits in, keep you going throughout the day. You have a drinks holder here and a drinks holder in the back as well. And that's the second seat. As I say, it doesn't come with these as standard, but it's well worth paying a little bit extra for the extra comfort, because you're going to be on it for hours and it's well worth it. So there's the seats, and they just clip on. They adjust with these straps and they clip on with these brass double carabiner, well, carabiner clip. Awesome. Not too sure how long it is. I think it's probably something like 3.7 meter, 3.8 meters. Okay. These are the paddles. You get two sets of paddles like this. And they just clip together with a spring-loaded button there. And you have two positions, so you can either, depends how long you want it, or, so that, and you have holes all the way around, so you can offset it. So you can either keep the paddle flat, or you can offset it like so. So you get these, and they're quite lightweight as well. They're not heavy at all, they're very light. So you get two sets of paddles. You get the attachments to go on the paddle. The two lanyards to connect it to the kayak. On these bits here, so if you ever let go, it's not floating away, it's staying with the kayak. And this is with the seats in, comes standard with these rod holders at the front that are just bolted in, two paddles, two seats, but these seats, like I said, they're the upgraded seat. Paddle leashes, and you even get like a little compass on the paddle leash, just so if it's foggy, you know what direction you're going. Awesome bit of care. Plenty of room here if there's just two of you out. Put a nice bag full of your cold drinks, a nice cool bag when you're going out exploring or fishing, or a nice cool bag to put your fish in that you catch. Gets you out in the wild, whether it be up river or out on the ocean. get yourself back out to nature. It costs much less than a mobile phone, and look what you get for it. Awesome bit of kit. So again, this is the Galaxy Cruz Fisher Tandem Plus One, with everything that I got attached. These was a optional extra, so the Galaxy comes with these brass screw mounts, which then you attach these star, they're called G-star mounts, or you can pay a premium price and get the rail, it's also a rail blazer, where this just locks together, and then you pull this out, and it's a star shape, so you can put it wherever you like, and then clip, push this down, clip it, and it's locked into place on a ball joint, so you can swivel it around, have it where you want. You can buy extras for these, so if this is too low, which I'm thinking maybe catch our legs, you can buy extenders to bring it up to here, keep it out of your way. It also comes, which I forgot to mention, these here, two of these, which I've mounted on the back, just to be able to put some rope in there, keep it in there, and then whenever you're stopped, you can tie the boat up, stop it floating away. And the plan is now for me to take this top rope out of here and install an anchor trolley, so we can anchor out at sea, do some bait fishing. But all in all, it's a very, very good boat, kayak. It gets two of you out fishing, and if you just go out on your own, you can also go out on your own in it, which basically I think what all you would do is take this seat off, put this seat in the middle here, attach these clips to there. So if you wanted to fish now on your own, or go out on your own, you just move that to the middle position and just remove this seat. And there you have it, it's a one-man kayak. I think you'd have to have extremely long legs to be able to reach these, but it doesn't matter, you don't need to. That gets you fishing on your own. Obviously, these rod holes are too far away. But you could also mount, I suppose, what you could do is mount some of these rail blazer just here, so you can have a fishing rod. It's very adaptable, and you can buy all the accessories and add bits as you need to make it suitable for yourself. But it's an awesome kayak. These are similar to the rail blazer attachments. It's a cheaper Chinese generic version, but just as good, fits on there fine. And then when you want to take it off, you just flick this clip across, pull it up, put the cap in, and that's it, job done. And you can get different attachments, so you can make this higher if you wanted. You can get a ball joint attachment. I think rail blazer is an expensive version, but you can buy attachments to fit on there from rail blazer. It would fit on there, or just search on eBay for the cheaper generic Chinese versions. Why pay more than you have to if it does the same job? This is the underside of the Galaxy Cruz Fisher Tandem 2 plus 1. which is not really shown on the website, but it comes now as standard with a transducer hole. So once I get the proper mount for it, you get two bolt sockets there, and then you can bolt your transducer underneath, and then the cable will just go through, remove the scupper hole, go through there into your fish finder on the top, and then connect it to your battery, and you're away you go. So that's the underside of the Galaxy two plus one Fisher. Nice sleek design, and I hopefully it will glide well through the water. One thing that I needed to mention that I forgot is, upon purchasing this kayak, if you have wheels that go through the scupper holes with the poles, they do not recommend it, because Galaxy have had returns where, because it bounces up and down, it actually splits in there. So if you have a Galaxy Cruz Tandem Fisher plus one, don't use trolley wheels that go in the scupper holes. They also sell these. It's a cheaper generic version of the Pug. I think they're about 69 pounds, but I'm sure if you're buying the kayak and extra luxury seats and this, they'll do you a good deal. So that's a bit of an introduction into the Galaxy Cruz Tandem Fisher. I hope you liked it. I hope you found it useful. If you did, put a thumbs up, buy one, and get out on the water. Ciao.